while we're getting the final destruction of the dirty bagel here. Well, Mr. Bloke, what do you think about this?
Well, I think that's the best thing we could have done, really.
I think so too, man.
She's got to go, she's scrapped, so for one sake, we'll just go up and get you a place of the mountain, so.
I think Chris wanted that air conditioner. I think so.
She's finished now.
Oh, she's done like turkey now. And then we got birthday boy Dave.
Hello, Dave!
You broke my water hole!
You broke it!
Oh, it did! It lifted right off!
Not even what it's fucking pressed for!
Damn, I'm trying to clean up this place! Look at it now!
It looks like it's messier than it before! Still okay! I didn't see it go over the screen on it. Oh, I have a spare wheel. I think I could actually throw a wheel back on this thing and drive it.
The thing is, though,
it's not one long tripod. It's all a bunch of poles. We have to straighten it back out.
Oh.
Where's that? Let's see.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And all the engine nodes are chained on the bus.
Oh, they are.
Oh, he broke the distributor cap. Don't get back to that thing. A cool vehicle, just a frame.
This is the problem why it's not working.
Oh yeah, it's for something.
Part of the leaf spring? Well, Dave, you were cleaning up the place pretty good. Now.
Yeah. Now I'm very distraught.
Poor Dave, doing all this hard work and then one day, destruction.
My life is shattered.
Looking a little bit flatter.
Much better. This has been a little bit of a tourist attraction for a while, eh?
Yeah.
A little tube is coming down and having a look at it.
Oh, for at least 2.5-3 weeks.
She's got to go now, she has to go.
Yeah.
Gotta tidy this place up.
Too much of an eyesore. Too many bad memories.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, I'm starting to run out of batteries here, so
yeah, we're running out of batteries here as well.
We're gonna shut this down and get back in a wee bit.
We had some wild times in there.
Yeehaw, Petey!
The Bad Baron's going for a little rip in his street jeep again. Crazy bastard. I think he's coming up the hill. Yeah, he's just crawling it up the hill. Alright guys, well whenever we get some 4x4 action, we'll get the recording going again. And there we got Pete!
Say hi, Petey!
The Bad Baron's going for a little rip in his street jeep again. Crazy bastard. I think he's coming up the hill. Yeah, he's just crawling it up the hill. Alright guys, well whenever we get some 4x4 action, we'll get the recording going again.